After the construction of the rain dike, where
شفت برك الله لك اللي بشوف.
جينا نشوفوا على واحد الفابريكا كيصنع الصباط، شوف الصباط تاع
Good afternoon. Welcome at the Wooden Shoe Factory. My name is Joel. I'm going to explain about the wooden shoes here in Holland. Buenas tardes y bienvenidos a la fábrica de suecos. Y ahí voy a explicar cómo hacemos los suecos en Holanda. And to start with, and I think this is important, this is importante. The kind of wood that we use is poplar. La madera es álamo. We use it fresco, but then it's soft and it's easy to cut. Blando y fácil para cortar. And when this wood is dry, Holanda. Does it rain a lot here? Yes.
الفابريكا ديال الصباط تاع اللوح شتو كي داير؟
These are the two machines I'm using. This one is pretty and it's in connection with the knife, the cuchillo. Simple, the knife cuts away what the guy feels. Cuchillo corta lo que siente de energía. Lung food animal, the madera animal, and they will whoop, rotate, giran. If they go in the same direction, in the mismo dirección, we get an exact copy of also the right shoe. Obtener copia exacta de mozo, una zapato de acción. No tenemos que ser opposite, en el mismo dirección. Then it's like a mirror, como un espejo. So we will get the left shoe. Yeah, that. I think enough talking. Would you like to
Думаю, почему не так. Да,
Hard road, right?
Yeah.
I'm pretty tired. And look, the outside is almost finished. Here I have 3 hours to catch the beach, so this ends, I will cut up later. But you have not experienced it well. So, bravo. Okay, now the inside of the shoe.
هكا واخر الصباط ديال الماكينة ولكن خالي ديالو ديك باش تخرج يعني تاكم يتقبو من الصباط
Okay, now we're going to get a voice out of